Alright, welcome back to another fantastic episode, part of Misana, the distress signal. So let us continue on. Yeah, it's also known as Ardat Yakshi Monastery or something like that. Banshee! Why the hell is this thing so fast? The hell was that? Shit! I'm still alive! Damn it! Well, the Banshee and the cannibals make things a little harder. What the hell? Oh, for fuck's sake. Too many cannibals. Alright, different tactic. Don't know it yet. Oh, I got them, huh? What kind of guns do these guys have? I've never been taken down so fast by cannibals. There we go. Hello. So, anyone else? Come on, why didn't you give me like 5 banshees, you know? Is that...
Another commando got overrun? This place must have been chaos.
Yeah.
Or they panicked.
She was fortunate her death was quick.
You're sure about that?
Does it help to imagine otherwise?
Yeah, good point. I guess not. Okay. Nothing else. An elevator that actually works. Unbelievable. Here we go.
Hellboy.
Wait, what door? Let me take a look around. The station.
Here's the bomb.
And Valer.
Rila, wake up.
Valer. Rila cannot hear us.
Look, she's still alive.
I know. I'm afraid.
Rila's not one of them yet. She can't be.
She just needs to wake up.
Rila? Rila, can you hear me?
She's dead.
Why did she do that?
Because they've begun to turn her into one of the Reaper's creatures.
I'm sorry.
Can we set off that bomb?
We need a detonator.
Commandos would have had one. We've got to find it.
Great.
Later.
Oh, great. Me and my big mouth about having two. Yikes! Bad day, bad day, bad day! Come on, Javik, get your ass back up! Okay, new tactic! Shoot and run! What the hell?
Thank you.
was that? What the fuck was that? What the heck? Give this. That thing is after me! Only me! Not good, not good, not good, run, run! Ha! Where is she? Thank you. One down. Run, run, run. Fire. Run. What is it? Oh, great. Behind me. Shoot it. Okay, I got a plan. The only problem is I'm not really comfortable with it. Damn! Are we sure it's clear? Because I've got a fucking bad feeling about this.
Flair, go. Take the elevator. Rima, what are you doing? It's too late for me. There are hundreds coming. Just go.
Move!
No! Rila!
I love you.
Rila!
Damn, son. Well, at least she went out with a bang, right? Right?
Rila, there wasn't even time to say goodbye.
Few can break the Reaper's hold. Rila's will was extraordinary. As was her love for you.
We left her to die.
Yes.
Rila made her choice. And it has reminded me of what is truly important. Why I swore I'd lay down my life.
What is that?
Valer. The code demands an Ardak Yakshi cannot live outside a monastery that no longer exists.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Shepard. By the Justicar's code, there is only one way to save Valer.
What?
No!
My daughters, you were all so much stronger. Let go.
No!
What are you doing?
Fulfilling the code.
By throwing your life away?
I won't kill my last daughter.
You won't have to.
Valer? I'll stay here. Home. No matter what's become of it. Without a proper monastery, I could have left any time. I don't need a building to honor my own code. And if the Reapers return, they won't take me alive. I promise. Then, the code permits you to stay, as you are.
How about a hug, Mom? Aww.
Once this war is over, and if I am able, I will visit, as a Justicar should.
I'd understand if you wanted to help Falaire rebuild a home here.
It must wait now that I can help oppose the Reapers. I'll speak with Falaire, then join your forces. If you'll have me, of course.
I'd be honored.
The honor is mine, my friend.
Yay!
Everything's taken care of down here. Bring in the shuttle.
Right, Commander. I'll just follow the smoke.
I read your report, Commander. We had no idea the situation had deteriorated so quickly.
That's why I set off the bomb. There were no Ardat Yakshi left.
May the Ardat Yakshi find rest. What the Reapers did to them was monstrous. I had another team of commandos headed to the monastery who I can now formally transfer to Admiral Hackett's command. They'll serve you loyally, Commander. Farewell.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Consular. And this is it, ladies and gentlemen. We've completed another fantastic side mission of Mass Effect. So until the next side mission, bye-bye.